fans, here we go, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, this is the main event of the evening for the vacant 170-pound Mad Men Promotions Championship belt scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds. We have the fighter standing to my right, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at 170 pounds. He has an impressive MMA record of 17-6. He's trained by Team Blackout from Detroit, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Mickey, the Mad Men Mosley. And we have his opponent, standing across the cage, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at 170 pounds. He has an MMA record of 2-6. He fights the Mad Men MMA from Hillsdale, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Tony the Bad Guy Franklin. Scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds, the professional, Todd Gallegos, with the instructions.
Okay, guys, obey my commands. Protect yourself at all times. Fight clean, fight hard. This is 3 minutes, 5 rounds for the titles. Any questions? Okay, guys, let's return to your quarters.
Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, here we go, here we go.
Let's go.
All set? Okay, here we go. Fighter ready. Fighter ready. What up, guys? Make sure you touch the box.
Wow! There's the hardware right there, folks. Let's make some noise for that lovely cage girl. You gotta love it. All right, all right. Want to thank one last time, official sponsors of tonight's event, Dave's Ultimate Lawn Care and Tree Service, the Wild Ones, Mad Men Medical Staff and Reading EMS, Rick and Stacy Ward, Kimmy Baby Ava, yeah, the Undisputed Security Service, Duca, security in the house, protecting, you gotta love it, Tri-County Septic Service, Rose DJ, and also, official videographer of tonight's event, ACS Live TV. All right, round two, fight fans, here we go, here we go. Referee, the professional Doug Gallegos, keeping an eye on the action. Tonight. fans, here we go. Referee Doug Iagos making sure everything's okay.
Tape.
Gotta get some tape right here for the fighter.
Come on.
This is going to be round number 3, scheduled for 5. Doug Iagos putting the fighters in their neutral corner, making sure everything is what we call in the Marine Corps, good to go. Want to thank one more time, you service men and women of the United States military. Freedom is not free. You gotta love it, folks. All right, fight fans, here we go. Congratulations on that guy right there.
Oh man, my girl's not here right now, but I gotta thank my girl. I just had a baby, so she said I could fight after the baby comes. So it's here, I'm fighting. I gotta thank Team Black out over here. These guys help me put in work every day, 5-6 days a week, 3 times a day. It's been going crazy. I gotta thank my family and everybody for coming out here, supporting me for this fight. Nice hour and a half drive out for us. But you guys will see me again. I'll be back in November. I'm gonna be fighting for that 55 strap. So thanks for everybody coming out, man.
One more time, your winner, that guy right there, 170-pound champion from Detroit, Michigan, Mickey the Madman Mousehead! Thank you very much, fans. We thank you for coming out. On behalf of Madman MMA, thank you, Steve Gossett. My friend, pleasure was all mine. Thank you very much, sir. Here we go, here we go. Drive safe, folks.
Congratulations.
If I could have all of the Hillsdale MMA fighters report over here in this corner, Hillsdale MMA fighters of Steve Gossett, if you could please report to the corner right over here, folks. That's coming from the CEO himself, the big man, professional fighter Steve Gossett.